Before we go, here's the last number, which appropriately is entitled Hot Off the Press.